Welcome to the channel. In this video, we will see how we can download and install TradingView desktop application in macOS. First, we have to open up any browser that is installed in our computer. I have Safari. I'm going to open it up. And then here, we will enter the website address as tradingview.com. After that, open up the website. Here, in the top section, we can find more. Take the cursor on that. It will open up a small menu. Here we will find downloads, and in this downloads we will click on desktop app. Once you click on that, it will take us to this particular page, and here we can straight away see the option to download the TradingView desktop application for Windows, Mac and Linux. In this case, we will download it for macOS. I will click on this download for macOS. Once we do that, it says, do you want to allow the download on tradingview.com? We will choose allow. Now what happens is TradingView desktop application will be downloaded. We will wait for this download to finish. Now once the download is complete, we will double click on this downloaded file. It will open up this particular window. All we have to do is we have to select this TradingView and drag it into applications folder. And after that, we can close this window. Now here we will click on launchpad and we will search for TradingView, and we can find the TradingView application in here. We will click on it and the TradingView desktop application will open. And here for the first time, it will say TradingView is an application downloaded from the internet. Do you want to open it? We will click on open. Once we do that, TradingView desktop application will launch. Now once TradingView opens, we can find the option to sign in with the browser. We will click on that. It will open up the browser, and here in this browser we have to sign in to our TradingView account. So here I will enter my username and password. You guys can enter your username and password, and after that click on sign in. Now once we sign in to our TradingView account, here it says application is trying to access your account. We will click on grant access. Once we click on that, it will display this particular message stating that do you want to allow the website to open TradingView? We will click on allow. And once we do that, the TradingView application will restart and it will open up with the settings from our account. So here I have logged into my account, and from this point onwards, I can use the TradingView desktop application in my Mac computer. So this is it guys for this particular video. This is how we can download and install TradingView desktop application in macOS, and this is how we can log into our account. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you don't like it, hit the dislike button. If you have anything to say, write that in the comment box. For more tutorials, subscribe to the channel.